right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
There's nothing wrong with dreaming. Wishing for the impossible is just human nature.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads.
At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animation sure aren't being finished on time anymore.
Oh, Mr. Drew. You are the true architect behind so many nightmares.
Everything feels like it's coming apart.
When do we go home?
Wow. I don't remember any of this.
All right, welcome back to Bendy and the Ink Machine, where our current objective is find a new exit, which we have. We just got this lead pipe. Boris is kind of leading us around. I remember this from when I watched playthroughs of this when it like first came out. I think I watched GT Live, like MatPat, play through this.
Looks like to open this
door release A and B.
You get this one.
All right.
Find the other.
Yep, gotta go find the other lever. Follow the wires, but also maybe look through the other rooms. Okay.
It reaches 45, you unhook the safety switch.
Okay.
You know, this sounds harder than comparing earwax to beeswax.
Look, it's not that difficult. Just keep an eye on the gauge.
Look, pal, if you think I'm doing my job and yours, I'm out of here.
Okay. Just kind of checking out this area because I know it's like where I'm not supposed to go yet. Well, there's a lot of stuff over here. I mean, it's not like we're playing a survival horror game, so it's not like I need a bunch of that stuff. Feel familiar. Yeah, it actually, I commented on that earlier. It really does feel familiar in here. Or maybe this is where I need to, like, run away from her later. So it's good to have kind of a lay of the land type of deal. Let's follow. What the hell? Okay. So that's the butcher gang, I guess. Alright, let's go, Boris. Bacon soup. Eat all the bacon soup. Delicious bacon soup. It is delicious. I've eaten like 30 cans of it already. I didn't press any buttons.
I have to say, I'm
instant? Thanks. Oh. Okay, then. meet with Alice Angel on level 9. Let's go. Open. Okay.
There's a whole twisted world out here.
Uh-huh. Probably need the axe for that. Level 9. Where are you going, Boris?
These blasted elevators. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep on going to hell and back.
Mm-hmm.
I keep telling these people, if Mr. Joey Dream keeps cutting corners like this, someone's sure to end up falling to their death.
Mm-hmm.
And it sure ain't gonna be me. I'm taking the stairs.
That sounds like what my girlfriend would say about the elevators. She hates elevators. If they can be avoided, they will be. What's up, Boris? What do we got? She's letting us in. She's quite a gal. Oh. Friend of yours? There's lots of them.
Look around. It took so many of them to make me so beautiful.
What?
Anything less than perfect was left behind.
Mm-hmm.
I had to do it. She hate me.
Okay.
But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer. He even called me Alice.
Hmm.
I liked it.
Okay. Weird. Oh. Well, it is opening. So I guess let's get out of the Boris graveyard. Is that another one of the... Hi.
Now we come to the question.
Mm-hmm.
Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight?
I don't know.
The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his door.
Okay.
Could have touched me. It could have pulled me back.
Okay.
What it's like living in the dark puddles. It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices.
Okay.
Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pulsing, shapeless slug.
Okay.
I will not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect.
Okay.
Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors.
Okay.
Return to the lift, my little errand boy.
Okay. All right, then let me out.
Do the angel's bidding.
Okay. Where's Boris? Last I saw him, he was right there. Maybe he's back at the lift. Maybe she got him.
My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts.
What? Take the wrench. Collect 3 special gears. Search gear boxes on level K. Okay. Okay.
Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you.
Okay.
If you see him, you'd better hide.
Okay, so that's what those hiding boxes are for.
I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work.
Okay.
Have you met him? The Ink Demon. They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You okay. Never know. Gotta find the gear boxes. That was probably bad. Right? This thing has no range whatsoever. Wait a minute. It just looped me around, didn't it? I only ever went down. No, I'm still finding new stuff. Okay. Weird. I need to fix the... It's tripping up because I think this is a bigger room. Depth blur, bloom, motion blur. Yeah, that helps. That helps a lot. Motion blur, like, really makes things chug. It's like I'm better at the combat when it actually moves the way it's supposed to move. Been going down like forever. When will it end? Oh. So I don't want to take the stairs.
can't hit it too quickly. Because they're invincible for a short while. Oh, jeez. Oh.
One down. This one's empty.
Okay.
Nothing in here.
Empty. Bet you there's one in here. Got one. So that's two. Need one more.
That should be plenty.
Okay.
Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back.
What does that mean? Oh no. Boris? There we go. Boris, push the button, open the door. Some level 9.
Still, he was once a very handsome man.
Mm-hmm. Which one's the Dropbox? Is this the Dropbox?
Have you seen them? The swollen ones.
Hmm?
They're just stuffed full of extra thick ink. It makes me sick.
Okay.
And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
Take the collect 3 extra thick ink. That swollen searches on level 7. Okay. Hunt swollen searchers on level 11, not 7. Okay. So she said I have to learn to move quietly. So I should walk. I can't sneak. This is the stairwell. I don't really need this. Little jerk. I can't switch my... Can't switch my weapon either. Oh. One... I say, I'm waiting. Give me some ink. Plunger. Level P. Collect 3 valve cores. Solve the ink tubes on level P. Okay. To level P. Interesting, interesting. Not these guys again. Okay. Okay, so he's got one of them. Drink some bacon soup, heal me up. Alright. Bacon soup. What do we have here? So I gotta find... I don't want to work here anymore. He will set us free. So I gotta find things to go in there. Oh. Out of here. So that's one of them. Now I just gotta find the other. Uh-oh. Is he here? I think he's here. Just gotta wait for him to go by or something. Well, we'll leave this here. Because now I think he's gone. All right, I'll see you in the next one.